All right, bosses. I just got home from seeing this movie, Operation Fortune. And now I'm about to watch Shade Tree Surgeon's video, which will start in like 8 minutes, 10 minutes. Yes, I'm eating pizza, kebab pizza, Turkish style. Turkey biliyorum. Anyway, I'm gonna eat this pizza, I'm gonna watch Shade Tree, have a bit of rest, and then tomorrow go to work again, the cinema and the club. But what I wanna say, this movie was pretty good. I mean, it wasn't that good actually, but it wasn't horrible. It's a mid-tier movie. I'm gonna rate it at 6, maybe 7. I'm gonna give it a 7. Okay, my movie experience was kind of ruined because of a few fucking gypsy kids who didn't even have tickets to this movie. I was suspicious about them not being at this movie. I think they just got out of Romino or whatever the fuck movie they went to, and they just came into this movie, and they sat behind me, and they did so much noise. I told them to settle down. They did for a bit, but then they started again, and other people told them, but they still didn't. Eventually, they left, like, half of the movie. Like, when the movie was tough, they left, and I enjoyed the last half of the movie, but next time I'll do something more, like I'm gonna ask them for the ticket or something, because, yes, I work at the cinema, but I was on my day off, but still, those fucking gypsies. But the thing is, when they left, it was funny, because the whole people in the venue was like, yay, the gypsies are leaving, and they started clapping for like 3 seconds, which was fun. Anyway, let's finish the pizza, eat the pizza while watching Shade Tree Surgeon. Let's go.